Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm bringing you my first ever thrift haul. I'm really excited about this video. I love thrifting so much. Most of my wardrobe is thrifted, so I'm really excited to share with you guys like where I find my pieces and kind of the stuff that I've been finding recently. Also, this is like a different setup than usual. If you guys really like this setup, let me know down below and maybe I can like kind of move my videos over into this area. This is my living room, so let me know what you guys think. The lighting's a little bit different. I don't have my ring light. I'm literally just using natural light. So let me know what you guys think. Also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram and let's just get right into the haul. So the first few pieces I'm going to be showing you are from Value Village. I went there first. They had a 50% off sale over the weekend and I went there a couple times last week. So this is kind of like a cumulative haul. Usually when I go thrifting, I find about like one or two pieces each time. So this is kind of like from a few different places over the past week. The first thing I found was this Buzz Lightyear shirt. I'm wearing it because it's literally my all-time favorite shirt right now. So I'm going to be showing you more of it in the try-on section. But this shirt was from the little boys section and it was $199. I think it's a size medium in boys. But that's actually probably one of my best tips for thrifting is check out the kids section because a lot of the cute stuff you can find there, a lot of it's way cheaper than the adult section. I do tend to find a lot of like brand name stuff, so like Nike, Adidas hoodies, little Tommy Hilfiger t-shirts and stuff like that, and they're all more like cropped and small and cute. So if that's the kind of style that you're into, then you can find so many cute little things there. I also find like a lot of skirts and stuff in the little girls section, so that's kind of like a pro tip. The next shirt I found is also from the little boys section. And it's just this little Universal Studios shirt with E.T. on the front. Like, how cute is that? This is a... It doesn't even say what size it is. I'm assuming it's a medium, though, because it fits me a little bit bigger than this Buzz Lightyear shirt. But, yeah, I just literally can't get over how cute it is. Like, look at E.T. on the front. He's so cute. I love this top. This, again, was, like, $199 or something like that, and it's probably just going to be like one of my favorite little t-shirts to throw on to go to school with a pair of jeans, with a skirt, with sweatpants, with leggings. Literally, these tops can go with anything. The next shirt I found was this Boston shirt. I love Boston. I used to really like them when I was younger. I haven't listened to them in a really long time, actually. But I do really like their music. And on the back, it shows their like tour locations. This is from their tour in 2012. So this was like $3 or something at Value Village. And it's a little bit oversized, as you guys will see on me. I really like that, though, because I can wear it baggy with leggings, or I can tuck it into jeans, or I can tie it up, or I can tuck it into a skirt. It's just so versatile. You can literally wear it with whatever you want, and it'll look cute. The next thing I found was this hoodie. And it's a men's hoodie, and I think it's a men's small. But it's pretty big. As you can see, it's kind of long. I got it because I thought it would be big enough to wear as like a dress, like a sweater dress, but it wasn't long enough for that. This is Athletic Works. So I think I might actually crop it, but I'm not sure yet. I'm thinking about cropping it right there. Like, I'm thinking about cropping it right here above the, like above the pocket. So I guess we'll see. I'll kind of show you guys like what I'm thinking in the try on. But otherwise, it's long and comfy, so I don't know if I actually want to cut it or not, but let me know what you guys think. It also has the holes in the hood from where the strings used to be, and I kind of like that they're not there because it looks, I don't know, like more worn in. This, again, was like under $5. I don't even remember. It was pretty cheap, though. I think that's it. No, I lied. The last thing I got from Value Village that I'm absolutely obsessed with are these old little Doc Marten shoes. They are so cute. You guys can see like the little DM right here, and it says here on the inside of the tongue, if you can see it, Dr. Martens, and it has like the size and the style number and everything. These are the Air Cushion Sole. They're super comfortable. They are a little tight though. They're a men's 4, and I'm usually like a 7 or an 8 in women's. They're so, so cute. These will literally go with anything, like jeans, a skirt, anything. I'm so excited to wear these, especially in the fall when it gets a little like cold out, or it's like raining, but it's not like winter boot time. I don't remember how much these were. Okay, these were $12.99, but this was on the day that they were having the sale, so I got them for like $7, I think, which is a steal in my opinion. Okay, the next place I went to was Kensington Market. I went there with my cousin on the weekend, and I love Kensington Market because they have so many cute little shops around. If you're from Toronto, you already know it's like the cutest place ever. I find a lot of my band t-shirts there, and a lot of like bigger t-shirts that I like to wear as dresses. So I went into one store. I have no idea what it was called. I don't even know if it was like a thrift store. I guess it was kind of more like a consignment store. So I don't know if they have other shirts like this one, but this is a really big Iron Maiden shirt, and I love Iron Maiden. I've been listening to Iron Maiden like forever now. This is an extra large, and it's really, really big. So I got this specifically to wear as like a t-shirt dress, just with a pair of shorts underneath, and like those Doc Martens or a pair of platform boots. I think they look really, really cool. So this is what it looks like. I think it was 10 bucks. Oh, it smells like incense because I also bought incense there and it stayed in the bag for a couple days. So yeah, this is an extra large, super cute. I can even tuck this into a pair of jeans, tuck it into a skirt, again, tie it up if I wanted to. And like I said before, the main reason why I bought it was to wear it as a dress. So I'm really happy that that was big enough. Sometimes I feel like I get one, a t-shirt that's like really big to wear as a dress, but then it like looks too big, you know what I mean? So that's the only thing that makes it difficult. Then I went to the Black Market, and Black Market is like probably my favorite store out there. I find so much really cool secondhand stuff there. They also have so many cute things that are like made for them. So I don't know if this was like a thrifted piece or if this was a like something part of their line, but this is a really cute old school like Harley Davidson t-shirt. It does have a motorcycle on the front with the eagle and the Harley letters. I love this. Again, is really big. I've been wearing it as a t-shirt dress. Like, it's my favorite thing that I bought, I think. I cuffed the sleeves up a little bit. You'll probably see in the try-on haul, but I think it's so, so cute. My dad had a Harley, and he's always been really into motorcycles and stuff, so whenever I see, like, a Harley shirt, I have to, like, kind of just have to buy it because of my dad. This is a size large, and I think it was... Everything at the Black Market's 10 bucks, so this was probably 10 bucks. This last pair of shoes I'm going to show you guys is kind of like an honorable mention. I got them right before I went for my trip this summer, but they're such a good find that I feel like I have to include it in this video. And it is these Nike Air Force Ones. These were from Value Village. I should have put it in earlier, but these are size 7, so they fit me perfectly, and they were $6. $6! Like, there is nothing in this world that makes me happier to be on this planet than finding something like this so cheap. Like, they're brand new almost, like the bottoms are a little bit, like a little bit of like that yellow tint, like you can tell they've been worn, but they aren't completely ripped up and gungy. The insides are also still pretty good considering that they're secondhand, and they're just like, I literally can't believe that they were selling them for $6. Like, you can see the little AF1 right here. I'm so excited about these. I've been wearing these all summer. And yeah, I'm really happy that I didn't have to spend 150 bucks on them because I really wanted a pair, but I was just like, oh, do I really need them? And for $6, yeah, I do. So that was it, you guys. It's kind of like a smaller haul, but I didn't want to make this video super long. Let me know if you guys liked this, if you'd be interested in seeing more like thrifty type videos like that or other hauls, lookbooks. I'd love to show you guys kind of how I style some of these pieces. Also, let me know about that sweater if you think I should crop it, and maybe if I do end up cropping it, I'll film it and I'll show you guys kind of how I like to rework my thrifted pieces, because a lot of stuff I buy and then I kind of change it up a little bit to match more of like what I was thinking. So let me know down below where you guys' favorite place to thrift shop is, or just your favorite place to shop in general, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.